This is an Anglo-Indian box. It's carved ebony. It dates to round about 1870, probably made for an English family serving out in India. It's a makeup come jewellery box. You've got a mirror inside, a sliding mirror, lots of little compartments, a tray that comes out. The wood is ebony, and then it's all bone inlaid and bone set. Nice condition box. There would have been two sliders at the front, which have disappeared, but the locks are working. A nice unusual box.